militia have taken up a position underneath the botanical gardens. Bad mistake.
I think they might disagree with you, sir. Scans are showing them to be armed and protected with multiple sentry gun placements.
Slow down! Now tell me again, what did you see?
That Arkham Knight guy. Except he looked different. You know, his helmet was all red, and he didn't have the Arkham symbol on his chest.
So what? He switched sides? How should I know?
Still going after the commish? Honestly, Bruce. First he punches you, then he betrays you, then he goes and shoots you. I've gotta say, I'm actually starting to warm to dear old Jimbo. Shame he's probably dead.
Ivy saved Gotham? Sell out.
Let's go to the department store and loot some costumes.
Whose idea was it to set up underneath this damn plant? What's your problem? Ivy's dead. We're safe. Just imagining what one of those vines could do. Probably rip you in half, or squish your head like a pimple. Thanks. I feel so much better.
I need to stay within range of the remote control.
Non-lethal rounds. It's like getting punched by an angry gorilla.
Under that visor after all. You think he knew Batman?
must be pretty boring waiting for your consciousness to dissolve into nothing. What say we kill us some time and some bad guys? This is the life, Bats. You, me, the pitiful screams of some tortured fireman carried on the wind. It's perfect.
Tell me what you know.
Like hell, bat freak!
Last chance.
Don't talk!
Dead bodies, tanks, mass evacuations, I love them!
Thank you.
for this place, Bats. Big plan. Soon as Scarecrow's defeated and the victims come flooding back in, that's when the fun really starts.
Showed what's possible. There's no turning back. It's like opening Pandora's box. He was broken.
It was pathetic. I need to stay within range of the remote control.
Thank you. those malfunctioning blasphemers. Blasphemers.
There's two ways we can do this. Both hurt.
I'll tell you everything!
Good.
Scarecrow should just give up, man. He ain't taking you. No way.
You think that's smart bringing the girl back here, Batman? Might as well kill her now.
You were lucky, Ryder.
Thanks for saving me, man. I mean, I had it under control. It was all part of the act, you know, getting up close and personal.
Next time I'll leave you there.
Ah, cute. If I died, who would you talk to?
Be warned. I'm not saving you again tonight.